not a gambling pressing team. You know, we fell into some with that, but you know, I was more concerned with the 14 turnovers. And you know, we've been a team that's like, when we draw a crowd, we kick. And we had three charges, and they were flat out charges.
They made plays when they needed to, and just kind of down the stretch, we're kind of trading baskets. And you know, you can't do that when you're down, you got to get stops.
You know, this team really wants to win. And they were just, they were trying really hard and they were taking it to the basket, but that's, you gotta have, you know, part of that is knowing how to win. And how to win is, you gotta value the possessions. When the possessions start shrinking, when you're down and it's 4 minutes, 3 minutes, and you have fewer and fewer possessions, you can't have turnovers, bad shots, you really gotta have good possessions trying to catch up. I really think we can be good. Last year at this time, we weren't very good, and you know, we got to get better. My expectations are the same. I like our team a lot. I think we got a lot of weapons. There's certain times we play really well. We've got to shrink the gap of mistakes. But my expectation is the same. I mean, I expect to win. I expect to play better. But we'll get better. I mean, playing a good ACC team, we'll get better. Continue playing. Now we got to get Nevada. We got a top 17. Got a ton of really good games. Maryland, St. Joe's, UIC's doing really well. Ball State. We got a ton of really good games coming up. So we're just going to keep getting better and better with the schedule we have.